Okay, here's the boat. We're getting it ready to put it right here so that they could lift it out of the water. It's gonna be a sight to see. Don't know how much video I could get out of it. But we'll see. Hopefully the boat don't break in half. And this is Erwin 34 Citation. Captain C. There's Erwin standing up on the bow. Oh, making faces. Alright. Yeah, we're just kind of waiting right here. And this guy's going to come back and then we're going to pull the boat up. I don't know if we pull it up with the ropes or if we inching it up forward. But, see, we're taking the boat up to get it painted. All these other boats are in here for one reason or another. And that's our flag from our boat. Well, let's see. Okay, we're taking the boat out of the water. This is, we're gonna put it on the hard, get it repainted on the bottom, and that's the lift, and that's everybody helping move it. Check it out as they pull it in, and there it goes. That's the crane. Yeah. And look at Erwin. Erwin's like shaking because he thinks the boat's gonna fall out. And then let's see if we get Paul's reaction.
Yeah.
Nah, he don't give a shit. Taking a boat out of the water. What do you think?
Woohoo! It's going up, you better watch it.
Yeah.
You're missing it.
You're missing it.
Okay. There it goes. It's going up out of the water. See?
Wings are going up.
Yeah. Hopefully they're not around our shaft. Alright, there we go. These guys have done this like a million times, so I think they know kind of what they're doing, anyway. You never seen it out of the water, have you?
Wow. Holding it together. But you hit the bottom,
please,
right?
Yeah, we clean the bottom like every monster, every other monster's bottom. Oh, here we go. I think.
Oh, look at that rudder.
Yeah, see? You see that connection fin right there? That's where the rudder is loose, I think. Or that piece on it. They'll probably get that with a sandblast.
day?
Happy so far.
You're buying it or selling?
Nah, we're getting the bottom painted.
You're what?
We're painting the bottom.
Okay.
That prop don't look big. The prop don't look big at all.
And that
moves
just 5 knots?
Yep.
And that's $500? No way.
Oh, you got a full
deal
on this one.
I don't.
Oh,
no, the centerboard's inside that thing.
It's inside it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, it don't look bad, does it, man? Don't look bad at all. I think it looks pretty good.
Huh?
I think it looks pretty good under there. Get away from this thing, it's moving. I refuse to leave that prop $500.
$500
what? Dollars.
Yeah,
I've seen
really good too.
And that prop doesn't look bad.
Probably $100 item brand new.
Yeah. That's what I'm thinking.
Huh?
I'm thinking that's $100 prop, man.
But it still doesn't matter. Let's see where the bubble's coming from.
Yeah, yeah. Well, after they set it up, we'll be able to tell where, you know.
Right.
I'll wiggle the prop around and see what's going on and
I assume they're going to put it right where they took that other one out,
no? Oh, they might they put it jacks. Where that green one
got
was.
The jacks right there.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Then we can go up and look at it.
Closer.